Good morning, everybody. Hello there. We're doing core work today. So we're going to get started with our jogging in place. We've got four sets of five exercises and a bonus round. So we're going to do a normal warm up. So. And I've got some mats and some light weights to work with. Hands up. All right, skaters. All right, 10 burpees. Jumping jacks, 30 seconds. Alright, stop, shake it out. Alright, first move is sit up and press. I'm gonna grab one weight. Okay, go find the girls. Find the girls. Alright, sorry, I didn't have a cushion right. Okay, so we're gonna sit up, lift your weight up over your head. We're doing 20. So we're gonna go back. So up, you add a twist, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. 10 halfway through. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right. All right, banana roll and tuck. So we're going 16 of those. All right, so the banana, we're gonna roll on one side, and roll the other, and we're gonna tuck. And one, two, 6. Stop at 12. Time consuming. Okay, hold on. Pretty effective, but that's 10. That's 12. Alright, dolphin hops. Dolphins at low plank. Alright, so we're going to hop our way into the dolphin position. 1, 2, 3, and hop back. Alright, 1, 2, 3, back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Six, halfway through. 7, 8, 9, 10. Last one. Alright, side crunches. First, we're going to get all the way down the side. Not whole plank. So, over here, bring your elbow to your, past your knee. That's plank jacks and shoulder taps for a minute. Alright, so half plank in and out. All right, break time. All right. All right, some water, towel off. All right, next is chest and shoulder press crunch. So, I'm gonna have a weight here.
just one. Gonna lean back. And we're just gonna press, come back and do the same thing with your shoulder. So military style. Okay. Okay, so starting here in about 8 seconds. And my stop clock's gonna down. So press up and go up. Metronome. Feet up high. Hands are out here. You're going to go over your hand. Hold it. Back to center. So the right hand over the right hand. Center. I'm going to go down. Slow motion. Okay, back to the first one. Keep your shoulders down. Other side. Alright, back to your first. So back to the left. Back to the right. Go down to center. Alright, back up. Over the left. Over the right. Quickly over the left, over the right. That's your method. Okay. Pike, plank, toe touch. Alright, so we're going to be in a half plank. Alright, what we're going to do is go here, go back and touch your toe. Left side. Bicycle and jackknife. Okay. Alright, so I'm going to go one, two, up, and then one, two, up. More seconds. Alright, that's it. Just a minute. Okay. butter kick and twist. Alright, so we've got a flutter kick, we're going to twist up. We're going to start kicking now. Twist the body up. Oh man. Two more seconds. Hopefully you're not stopping like I'm doing. It's pitiful. Alright. Go on, go on. Go on. Alright, break that new water. Go on. Go. Alright, next. Spider-Man plank with leg lifts. And we're doing mountain climber rows. You'll need a couple of weights for that. Now reverse to the touch, slow motion leg drops, skier hops. Okay. So we're gonna start in a low plank. Yeah, so we're gonna go Spider-Man. Then leg lift. On the other side. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Last one. Alright. Now I'm climbing rows. So get your back and get engaged a little bit here. I got a pair of weights. Alright. So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. Now reverse hip touch. Alright, so the goal is to keep legs straight up in the air. You're going to do a crunch, basically modified crunch, high touch your toes. I won't be able to get to mine, but maybe you can. Okay, so go up. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 12, 13. All right, 7, 20. All right, slow my leg drops for a minute. All right, so start straight up. One drop. Nice and slow. Get them 6 inches and back up quick. Okay. Slow. Back up. More seconds, that's it. One more time. Alright, done. Alright, let's get your hops. Alright, so from a plank, kicking in, I'm gonna do in and both sides for a minute. Okay, here we go. All right, 15 more seconds. Whew. All right, set three, done. All right, set four is on the feet. It's the exact same set four we did last core workout. So you don't need weights for this. I'm gonna use one dumbbell. I think I'm gonna go with this one. I may drop. Alright. Now sustaining chops. You get your from your hip, we'll go up and down. Up. Switch sides. Up. Okay, one more reach. Okay, drop down to this one. Okay, all right, so we go down, come up. All right, and you're twisting your ass. Okay, let's actually do this. Get a little bit more of that twist in there. exercise. This is teapot. I'm going to do this with two weights. One I'm going to put up higher on the hip, like this. I was down here. Just going to lean. Success. Okay, this is low, twist and pivot, go one way. Alright, so we're gonna stay low. So here, here. So I'm gonna try to swing it a little bit more, that momentum of the twist, momentum from the weight. Make sure you're engaging your abs the whole time. Twist. We've got about 30 more seconds. Last move for the bonus. Five seconds. Alright. Gonna stop there. Okay. Get some water for that bonus round. We're gonna do some different moves. Put our legs up to 6 inches. Lock kicks. Air kicks. All right, we got about 2 minutes left to work. All right. Whew. Hot, sweaty in this garage. All right, we'll start here in about 25 seconds. Okay, so on your back, legs are coming up to 6 inches. Begin, just gonna hold it. All right, yeah, start small flutter kicks. Let's go bigger. That bottom leg to your 6-inch position. Alright, both leg drops. All the way back 6 inches. Up. 6 inches. Up. 6 inches. Alright, now draw a box. And I'll cut it in half. Box cutters. So I'm gonna adjust my back a little bit. Couple more of those. I'm doing them in reverse, so cut first, and then go out and down. All right, let's take some small flutter kicks. All right, now cross kicks. All right, flutter kicks. I just hold leg legs apart, hold it together apart. I got about 20 seconds left. All the way up, all the way down. One, other side. Legs up, do crunches. All right, that's it. All right, we're filling that later. All right, guys, have a great day. We'll be mixing it all up tomorrow. See you later.